So for the first time in a while, I have a day completely free to be able to do kind of whatever I want. So I definitely wanted to explore certain areas of Atlanta that I have yet to even get a chance to see. And one of those areas is a little bit down south. It's near the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. I think that I'm gonna be able to get some great drone photography and videography. So I'm gonna look to be able to get that. But with that, we might as well just bike over there. So let's go ahead and go.
Take me to where you are, what you've become, and what you'll do when I am gone. I won't forget, I won't forget. Maybe someday.
So close to crashing that drone. Oh, that was sick.
Okay. Finally a place to relax.
So, for those who aren't a local to Georgia, you should know something, and that is the Mercedes-Benz Stadium serves as basically a jewel to the city. Whenever you fly out or fly into Atlanta, this is the number one thing you'll see from the sky. It's a great, great eye catcher, and it's something that brings a lot of diversity to the city, considering how much glass encases this thing. It's beautiful from within, but even better from outside. I mean, the retractable dome and everything that surrounds it, from the Falcon to the statue over here. First off, this green area serves as a great place to tailgate, as well as there's an area down there that they also do the same. And it's for not only the Atlanta Falcons, but the Atlanta United team. Unfortunately, I can't stay here much longer because the sun is going down, so I'm gonna go ahead and bike back. Yeah, let's just go back to the apartment. Okay, so before I get into what I'm gonna try and talk about, I just wanna let you know that this video is particularly made unexpectedly not for you, but for me, really, for future me. That the video that I'm about to make is a lot more heart-to-heart and personal for me. But again, I feel like putting it out there and making it real is a better way of being able to keep myself in check, as well as provide you guys with maybe a sense of inspiration to be able to overcome certain addictions that you may have. Okay? So I'll just tell you my story and get into it. It's been a while since I've uploaded anything. To be honest, Thanksgiving was great. I was able to spend time with my family and gained a few pounds, you know, eating Lord knows what. Literally like every type of food. It was great. But the reason why I haven't been uploading as of recent is because I got sidetracked. For those of you who don't know this, I actually am an only child. When I wasn't hanging out with my friends or it was raining outside, the thing that I always fell back on to be able to entertain myself was video games. I played them all through my childhood, and even today I play some now. I've never been really crazy about video games to the point where I was addicted to them, up until one game came across my path, and that was League of Legends. During that time, there was a lot of hardships that were going on with me, so I used it as my solace. I ended up playing hours and hours of video games. I didn't realize that what I was doing was feeding an addiction. I was telling myself that I was using it as a protector to be able to get myself away from what was going on with the pain in my life. And this didn't really click for me for a while. I found myself thinking about League of Legends like all the time. And that, you know, poured into, you know, my class time, and my grades suffered, to be honest. I also ended up flaking on parties, flaking on, you know, social events with my friends and stuff like that. It took me out of the world that I had kind of built and made for myself, and cheated me of experiences that I knew were invaluable. I ended up actually uninstalling the game, realizing that I seriously had a problem and I needed to get through it all. with COVID and everything, you know, having shut down most everything here, being in Atlanta for the past few months or past month, like, I've enjoyed it. Don't get me wrong. I love my experiences here in Atlanta. I like to keep myself clean and I prefer to have that healthy lifestyle. I don't want to put myself out there to the point where I may risk having COVID and risk hurting my friends or family or whatnot. So I'm playing it safe by sometimes being indoors when I know that I could be elsewhere. I'm still taking advantage of being able to see some of my friends and being able to go exercise on a regular basis. And I eventually did hop back into league. And I quickly realized that I was right back where I started when it came to wanting to fall back into the habits that I had, you know, buried in the past. And I knew that it was something that I needed to get over and I needed to change. And so today for like this video, what I would like to do is just like delete it in front of you. And yeah, I mean, tell my future self, like, it's not worth doing that. Because I know this. I'm cheating myself of the time that I could use to, you know, improve myself with a lot of my passions, whether it be drone flying or, you know, editing, photography, excelling at my job by learning different coding languages, and then investing in friends and stuff like that. I've realized that this is something that definitely does not need to be in my life. And so, yeah, it's more of a, I don't know, turning a page. Guys, feel free to like and subscribe on this video. But as for now, I hope you guys have a great day, and I will talk to you later.